Like his noble king in Black Panther, T'Challa, people knew Chadwick and described him as regal, elegant, a guy who lived with purpose and always gave back to his community, even in the early days of his career. Before he was Black Panther in 2018, Chadwick Boseman graduated from Howard University in 2000. He returned to his alma mater just 2 years ago to deliver a powerful commencement speech. I spoke to one of his mentors from Howard, the president of the university, Dr. Wayne A.I. Frederick.
Knowing what you know now, that he was struggling mightily with cancer at the time, did you see it? Could you feel it?
No, I couldn't see it, but I have to say that I think that even if he was in any type of distress, he would not have brought that to our attention, because I think that's who he is.
Ryan Coogler, the director of Black Panther, said he was a caretaker, a leader, a man of faith, dignity, and pride. What would you add to that?
As a practicing surgical oncologist, and I take care of people with GI cancers, like the one he had with colon cancer, the one thing that I always see in those patients is courage.
Why do some cancer patients keep it private?
Obviously, there may be the reasons. I saw him last year in LA at a dinner. I remarked to him that his weight has changed significantly, and he gave a fairly lengthy explanation about the fact that he had stopped eating meat a couple years prior. And I look back at that time, and to your point, that was probably just the tip of the iceberg.
And while a student at Howard, Chadwick was accepted into the prestigious British American Drama Academy at Oxford University, where he studied with former Dean Ian Wooldridge.
What were your first impressions of Chadwick?
He had tremendous energy. He was very elegant, noble almost, one might say. I mean, there was a kind of princely quality about the man.
He's made such an impact, and maybe an even stronger impact having died at 43. I don't know. It's so tragic that it sticks.
Well, the body of work is there, and it will remain for eternity. And also, I feel that he was inspirational to all actors. It's a very, very, very hard job to do, to act. And he was able to do it in a sophisticated way.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.